Hey guys, it's Carlene again, and today I am doing a tutorial for the exploding box slider mechanism. And these are the dies that you will get from Crafter's Companion. And so what I've done is I've cut out this die in this craft size or craft color paper. And then what the directions tell you right here is to take this die and place it in the center and then cut it. But I do want to bring to your attention that this has a couple score lines here. And at the bottom here, there's a tiny one. So that is the one that goes at the bottom of your piece, all right? So when you're gonna cut your piece out first with this, and then you're going to replace this into that cut piece or cut cardstock and place it like that. At least that's what the directions say. If you want to take a chance, you can put both of these in like this. Just make sure the bottom again is down here and then place it in there and make sure you tape it good onto your cardstock and then place it through one time. I totally think it can be done. The other piece that you have is this tab piece, and so I cut that out in this pink color. And the other thing that I did was I cut out another piece of cardstock, and all I did for this one is take a scrap piece of paper or whatever paper matches whatever project that you're doing. So I just, for me, I just took this and cut a square around it. And that's why I got this one. So because the reason I did that is because I need a backing to put this together. So on my craft paper, I've drawn the score lines in pencil. And so I'm just going to score on that. And then on this one, there is one at the top. You can go ahead and do that one as well. All right, and then this guy, this little one, that one will go up like that. All right, and then here comes the easy part. So what's gonna happen is this is gonna go in here. So this bottom part is going to be glued to this bottom part. I'm just going to get my adhesive and put it down at that bottom. And then what you want to do is place it like this, right? So I'm gonna flip it over so I can align it correctly. And it is it's slightly bigger, so just a hair. So there's this, all right? And then it just, once you adhere it down, it will pull up. So on this side, I'm going to just put my adhesive down. I think this one is by far the quickest and easiest one to do. And then you just line it up to your square. And there it is. So if you already have a picture that you have in mind to put in here, I would definitely put that in before you put this together. You can put one there, and you can also put something up here too. So if you have a picture here, you can stamp something on this side and pull it up. So let me go ahead and show you what that looks like on my actual exploding box. So that's what it looks like. And I just took this sentiment and placed it in there. And easy peasy. So I hope you liked this tutorial. If it was of some value to you, please hit that like button for me. It tells me what type of videos that you folks enjoy. And if you have not subscribed, please hit the subscribe button and also the bell button, which will tell you when my next video has been posted. So thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.